Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So like 1 year ago, I've made a video on how to get iPhone font on XOS or Infinix devices. Now after 1 year, many things have changed both in XOS and in Z font app, so many were reporting that the trick no longer works. So I thought to make an updated video. I'm using an Infinix Hot 10 with XOS 7 Dolphin and the latest version of Z font. One of your requests was for iOS 14 emojis on XOS, so with that in mind, let's get started. For latest iOS emojis, open Z font app, go to dashboard and select emoji in category, then select the new iOS 14.6 emojis and tap download. After the font gets downloaded, tap apply, then tap change font, and finally tap apply. So compared to the old process, the new one is quite simple and easier. Let me show you the emojis now. Now, if you want to set a custom font, you just need your font in the TTF format. Then open Z font app, go to local, tap the green floating button and select your downloaded font. I'm gonna use JSTEX, the new Google font that's gonna replace Roboto. Then tap apply, tap change font, tap apply again. Upon successful setting, you'll see a toast message that says use success. So this is how easy it has become to change your font and emojis on Infinix devices. Hope this video helped. Please consider subscribing because that would help me get motivated. See you next time.